Between 20 to 30,000 people use the Mandurah train line each day. But come the end of the year, that will change.
There'll be major disruption on the Mandurah rail line from about Boxing Day at the end of this year for between 20 and 25 days, in which the trains won't be running from Aubin Grove to Elizabeth Quay.
It will be the biggest shutdown of Perth's public transport network, and the government is trying to work out how to minimise the impact.
Maybe running more east-west services to the Armidale rail line. It's also looking at bus replacement and how we can maybe get some fast buses, fast dedicated buses from Aubin Grove into the city.
Ms Safiotti says the government is also in discussions with key stakeholders in the area, like Fiona Stanley Hospital, to ensure minimal impact for workers.
Cockburn Central Station will be fully closed amid the shutdown to allow for the construction of MetroNet's Thornlie Cockburn link.
Once finished, the link will connect the Mandurah and Armidale lines, a change the state government says will make travel through the southern suburbs quicker and more flexible. Brianna Shepherd, ABC News.